your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match.
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win.
I get ugly.
What's the point?
Not to the top rope. Where the hell is she going?
The elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this. Really softening up the leg.
Arm placed upon the left knee.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Stop. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Being carried around with ease.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Steadily climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top!
Away from her. Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Slam!
Oh, quite an effective counter. Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Up across the shoulders, round and round and round we go. UFO!
This match is wearing her down.
Yeah, Michael, but in this type of match, it's all about how much you can endure.
Flat out power.
Wow!
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam!
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Check your face after that one.
Bronco Buster!
You guys are just having a great time, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
Out of the way in time.
Oh, my.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
She rises to stop the count.
She's not finished. Not just yet.
Turning the tables there.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
She turns it right around with a counter. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, God, face first.
She's able to get out of the way.
And another counter.
Gosh!
Very European.
Oh, my.
Don't do it.
She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
There's the heel kick. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
An agile escape.
Right, is she? Yeah, looking for the submission.
That stretch could lead to us.
What in the world? How'd she do that?
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
Really taking control here.
Payne it back with a reversal.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Please, guys, like and share this video and follow my page.
Oh, what a boot! Tagging this outside. This could be good. Producing a trampling.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Uh-oh. It's good.
She scores big with the counter. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Ringside furniture here. Two. Here the announce desk. What a mess.
That's a nice move.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Under the ropes and back into the ring.
It's good. We're gonna see it.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this. And she dodged that one nicely, able to elude it.
Up across the shoulders, incredible torque on the spine,
just like an accordion.
She's got to be out of it now. Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch. Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Oh, that can rock you. Knee right to the midsection. Look at this, German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German. And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. Enabled to counter.
Another reversal, eye for eye here.
She manages to get control.
Trying to escape desperately, flailing, fighting with everything she has in the elbow freezer.
Catches a punch.
Now is the time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Oh my!
Inflicting pain at will.
kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
She's stunned to the corner. Boy, what a kick.
Has been incredible.
And
this
now
is
what?
Gonna be spectacular! Hold on! She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is? Effort here. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage. Agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Went into the corner now. Fighting back by the counter. Shoulders.
Got to protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
She's being held in check here. Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
Look at this. Incredible.
We are witnessing the beginning of the end.
Goodness, this hurts. Oh!
Agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
Ooh, bullseye.
Momentum now on her side.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst. She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that. I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
Clearly for that. She wants to put an end to things here.
Look at the afterglow. Combo!
Is it enough to secure the victory?
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
And she's really being knocked around here.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
Places her right in the corner.
Uh-oh. We're gonna see it.
Right to the back of the net.
Caught her with a kick, creating a little space.
Off the rope.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog all the way down face first.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Rapid fire after blow combo.
That has got to be the one.
Over and over. Just a tenacious assault from her.
Yeah, she is absolutely showing no remorse.
She avoids the attack completely. Oh, what a kick.
Turning the tables.
Look at this. Incredible.
Very nice blocks.
This is not gonna be good.
We know what comes next.
Absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Setting foot in the ring now. And now she's looking to go top rope.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God.
Double underhook applied. Up and down.
Glam slam.
Free fall.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Five.
She's up. She's broken the referee's count.
She's still in this fight.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent.
Three. Four. Five.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
She's got her where she wants her.
What's coming here?
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Springboard. Oh, come on. This is smart. She's not letting her opponent recover.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Saw that one coming. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
The 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God, what a move. Placed in the corner.
Nice. jump.
Oh my goodness, what hops!
Please guys, like and share this video.
This is remarkable.
And now a European uppercut! Get it right!
Boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we gonna see?
Uh-oh. Cole, I think I know what's coming next. Get ready. Oh, look at this. This is not gonna be nice.
What is happening here?
Headbutt, headbutt, headbutt. Look at this series of forearms over and over again.
Endless blows.
I think it's time to go round and round. The giant swing. Jumping headbutt. And she still fails to extend any resistance here. Yeah, but she can't allow this surge to frustrate her. Split leg drop. Flat out power!
Wow.
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam! She has gained the advantage here, showing a lot of fury with her attacks. Ooh, she just turned it around. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Missed timing with that springboard. Oh, look at the afterglow.
Oh, afterglow combo.
One more time. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Tight up, tight.
Oh, gotta tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
Good, great, grand uppercut. And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her. Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve. Ooh, bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow.
Turn this momentum around.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Powerball all the way to the outside. Springboard shooting star press.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
She's fighting back.
Nice. She's trying to fight back in this one.
A well-timed dodge. With the counter. Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
The barricade. Face fell off the barricade.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
And she's up. She's going to keep fighting.
Nice fight.
Get out of the way, guys. Get out of the way.
Don't have to tell me twice.
She's never gonna make this.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
She's gonna try.
Very nice finisher, guys. Very nice.
This has gotten out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts. Under the ropes now.
Uh-oh. It's gonna, we're gonna see it.
Right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
And somehow, someway, she breaks the count.
Just a tremendous amount of heart on display in this matchup.
Impressive reversal there.
Series of reversals.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Kick and set all the way to the outside. Look out.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Under the rope she goes.
Uh-oh, it's going, we're gonna see it.
She's got her in her sights. Tension being used.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fight.
Agonizing situation. And she fights her way out of it.
Very nice.
Oh, that backfired out.
Oh, look at what's coming.
Again.
That's two. And perhaps a trifecta.
People a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight. Nine.
Taking a moment to let her know who the...
Through the suffering, still gets the win.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
Talk about hardcore action. Wow, that was one of the most memorable last man standing matches in the history of this promotion.
Here is your winner, DV.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.